speaking on behalf of Matt Anderson, which I have no right to do, but...
yeah, but go ahead.
Yeah, I will anyway. I know that when you're a part of a team and you're on the disabled list and you feel like you want to be a part of what's going on, you want to make the road trips. You want to feel like you're a part of the unit. You want to feel like you're a part of what's going on. So I can understand him wanting to go on that road trip, and I don't begrudge him that at all. I think he has every right to go if he wants to go.
Whoa. Damon plays it on one hop. You know, it looked almost as if he thought that ball was going to carry a little bit more to him.
Yeah.
And watch him pull up a step or two away.
Ray, and this is so close to getting by him, and if it does, it's an inside-the-park home run. He's very fortunate right here.
Very fortunate.
You know, Lance, the only question about Matt that people are going to have is, should he have gone public with his comments?
Well,
it's okay to be upset, but should you keep it within the realms of the clubhouse?
You're absolutely right about that. There's a lot of things that you should probably keep to yourself, but I appreciate the fact that he wants to be with his teammates.
Brandon Entz chops it foul over to the Tiger dugout. One strike. Tigers need three to tie it up here in the bottom of the fifth inning. Entz, the number eight hitter, followed by Samiago.
I'll tell you what, there's been a lot of players exercising their free speech the last couple years.
There really has, and I'll be honest with you, I personally don't care for that whatsoever. I mean, they have a big sign you go into most clubhouses and it says, what you hear here, what you say here, let it stay here when you leave here, and that holds true. You should.
Tigers Clubhouse got it in English and Spanish.
Some guys been looking at the wrong line. But it's not only teams that have had problems and losing, it's teams that are winners, too, where they've had a little outburst.
Mm-hmm.
Take San Francisco?
Yeah.
Well, they do it in public.
Yeah. Just fighting the dugout.
Might get two.